In Proverbs, it says this in 4 verse 12, "Your step will not be hampered." I can remember my grandparents had a river cottage in Waverly, West Virginia. It was along the Ohio River. It was literally one of the most beautiful places. I was a little boy, and at night, if I had to go out to the outhouse, yes, there was an outhouse, no indoor plumbing, I would have to walk outside in the dark. And how scared I was at 3 or 4 in doing this by myself. They gave me a flashlight, and they told me, just take one step. And then when you take that one step, there will be light for another step. And I learned to do it. And, of course, it was the safest place in the whole world. Well, the first step is the important thing for you to take as a small child or as an adult. As children, we learned only after we took the first step did we learn to walk or run or do what we needed to do. That first step may have been unsteady, but with it, we were on our way to discovering a whole new world. As we grew, we learned that there are shortcuts that we can take, and yet even a shortcut requires that we take the first step on our journey to begin. Each moment of your day, especially with a brand new year, is a new journey. And we can take the first step by trusting God to show us the way. And yes, there will be shortcuts. And we discover these with absolute joy and expectation. And we're also prepared to take the side trips along the way. For it is in the unexpected that we often find the greatest joys in life, the most inspiration. As we begin our journey, let's put all doubt aside and know that wherever we're going, God is with us every step of our way.